a rich diversity of people. These people from different backgrounds and ethnicities own businesses, they serve on important boards, and they have leadership roles in our most prominent corporations. This evidence doesn't support systematic racism.
Evansville is not perfect, and city government's not perfect, but it's up to us to make sure that we move to a more perfect community and make sure that every resident that we have really has that chance and opportunity that they need.